Press 2, enter. Enter. Fallen human name. What should I call myself? Just call myself Pete. My first time playing Undertale using an Xbox controller. Actually, it's my first time playing Undertale altogether, so bear with me a second while I try to figure out these controls here. Alright, I think I'm getting a hang of it. Oh, cheers for the host, Snowy Padre. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm just going to go back and just fix my controls. I'm not happy with the controls. Alright. There's an option for me to change this. Looks like I'm stuck with it. Gonna have to make sure I spell my name right. So it looks like I can't spell my full name. That's a shame. Alright, looks like it'll just have to be D. I'll just call myself D, that's what most people who struggle pronouncing my name call me. Yes, yes indeed, my name's D. Alright, let's see, where would we start? Alright, so I and this little girl here, and I have come out of a nice little garden from the looks like. Oh, hello, flower. Okay, just move this out of the way. Oh, Flowey! Flowey the flower. Excuse me. Of course it'd be standing for love. Okay. Love, don't you? Who doesn't want love? Oh. That was unexpected. Okay. And here I thought it was gonna be a nice happy game. Okay. It's not creepy at all. What is this? I don't want to go that way, I'm going to go this way. Let's see if we can keep going and that everything's fine. I look like a Simpson character. Don't know how innocent I am, but okay. She wants me to adjust myself to the sight of the runes. Alright. Oh, good. She's made it easy for me. Oh, wow. Look at that. Big arrows and everything. What did I do? Do something? Okay, just keep going. What did I do? Oh, okay. Ah, she's proud of me. I'm touched. Not really. Okay, I'll stall for time, okay? And now I will practice talking to a dummy, okay? Alright. Hello, dummy. Ooh. Act. Item. Mercy. Fight. What is that? Ah, huh, okay, there you go, I can talk. Talk to the... No, I can talk. Okay, so I talked, the dummy didn't respond, but that is the aim of this trial test thing. Okay, that's weird. This cow-like creature makes me feel very good about myself. She thinks I'm good. She. It's another puzzle in the room, okay. I'll give it a go. What's the puzzle, friend? Oh, it's a frog. I will just act. And I'll compliment him. Okay. Yay, I won, but I earned nothing. Oh, that's sweet. What's happening? Oh no, what's gonna happen? Me music has picked up and she's left me to my own devices. I suspect something bad is about to happen. Potentially. Oh, hey, Empty Strings. How's it going? Alright, I'll try to be good. Thank you for my cell phone. Okay. No, I have not left the room. I'll be good, don't worry. Okay, this thing's shining, so let's see what's here. HP is fully restored. Great. Okay. Oh! What's this? Okay, do I want to fight it? Do I want to talk? Do I want to have mercy? I'll see if I can talk to it. I'll check. Oh, life's difficult. Yeah, I've never played this game before, so it's completely brand new. Although Tom's been raving about it for over a year now, so finally decided to give it a go. Ah, I'm not intimidated at all. Okay, I'll compliment you. You should be flattered, Froggit. Okay, don't fight me then. Alright. Oh, what's happening? Okay, I'll fight you. Poor Froggit, sorry. Oh no, game over. Let me try that again. I can move my soul. Oh, okay. I feel like I'm fighting a Pokemon. Okay, let's see. Go to the palettes, remember Flower and stuff. I haven't seen much of this game, Empty Strings, so I'm not sure if this is going to be a game that I'll enjoy or not, but I'll give it a chance anyway. Let's see. I'll act. Oh, burst into tears. Oh, poor creatures. Oh no, where am I going? Okay, which room do I pick? I'll go right. Oh no. Oh, you're back again, Wimson. Okay. I'll fight you this time. Yes! I won. Awesome. 2 XP and 2 gold. Okay. Huh! Cinnamon or butterscotch? Tough call. I like cinnamon buns, but I like butterscotch on my ice cream. I'll go with butterscotch. You're very inquisitive, Toriel. That was a very unusual phone call. Okay. Ah, that's very good. What is going on here? Why are you asking these questions? I feel like this is a test of some sort. Alright, nothing there. Nothing there either. Alright, I'm gonna try threatening it. You should be scared, Froggit. You should be. Ah. I'll compliment you now. Ah! Okay, that was close. I'll try fighting this time. Goodbye, Froggit. You did. Okay. Gotta be something here. 3 out of 4 grave rocks recommend you push them, okay? So I found one. Oh, I see, okay. Can't push them out that way. What about down? Oh no. Froggit, you're back for more. Okay, go away, go away. I have to save my soul. Hey, regular sans. How's it going? Ah. One more. Okay, can I finally do this? Oh, what did you? Okay, Froggit just needs to die. I'm getting tired of fighting Froggit. Come on, Froggit! Froggit, okay. Yes, run away! Run away as fast as you can! Oh, my love increase! That's cool. How do I move this again? Oh. So, I can move it only within this area? No. Oh. Makes sense. What's this? Nope, can't go there. about... Where am I going? Okay. Please don't step on the leaves. Oh, my bad. Sorry about that. Who's it this time? Oh no, pear froggits! He just wants to do frog things? Yeah, I'll have mercy on them. I'll spare them. Smell of mustard seed? That's right, rhinoceros. Yeah, I'll fight Froggit A. I'll compliment them. Just keep complimenting you. I don't want to kill you guys. Although, I think fighting will probably be a lot quicker to end this. Rocket seems reluctant to fight you. Well, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to. Right, down to one. Oh! Okay, hopefully this is the last one. Yes, thank you. 6 XP and 4 gold. Great. Let's get back out of here. No, can't do that. Ah, and I'm falling back again. Okay, I need to find a way to get out of this. Who is it now? Mold small. Slime sounds. What are slime sounds? I want to go out, but I don't want to fall into that area again. What do I do? Oh no! So, what is this? Luck of the draw? Like a jello falling out of the mold. Oh, right, okay. I get you. No, no! Okay, alright. Let's try this again. And again. Okay, so I predict that these things will likely make me quite frustrated, but we'll see what happens. Do I want to risk fighting him? No, I will threaten him. Shiver, shiver. No. Okay. Maybe I'll just fight you. Yeah, I'll fight you. Never heard of a frog saying meow, but... Alrighty, Froggit. Okay. try this again. What are the chances that if I go straight down here and... Okay. 1 second, I have to consult with the expert. I should probably save, okay. I should probably save. How do I save? Oh. Can only save at the little stars, okay. A few rooms back. So, do I want to go backwards and save? No, I saw a star earlier. Where did I see the star? Okay, so I fell. Oh, so I do want to go backwards, okay. Okay, let's see. Go backwards. Down again. Oh. There. Was it here? That's right, it's here. Okay. Ah, oh, okay, thanks, Rhinoceritus. That's a handy tip. Do I need to use to save? I'm trying to find what control do I use to save B. Oh, okay, so that means save, right. Okay. I'm playing with an Xbox controller, Rhinoceritus, so it's a bit different, I think. And the configuration's a bit different as well, so I'm not really used to it. Okay. So I can't go through there. I'll just have to fall. Set of leaves down there, so maybe if I go... Nope! Ah, okay, so it's the last two X's, or the last two areas, and down there, okay. Let's see if I can try it this time. So, down this way, and... Okay, gotta remember this again. So all the way down, and around, and go immediately up, all the way, okay. Alright, let's try this again. Uh-oh. Okay, fight you again. Oh, cheers for the follow, Rhinoceritus. That's cute. Oh no. Don't forget, we are doing a giveaway at 50 follows. So that's either a Steam credit or Xbox Live, PlayStation Network. So yeah, thanks so much for following. Let's imitate. I feel like I understand the world a little better. Okay. That's handy. I would like to understand the world. Ooh, I can flirt with it, okay. Wiggle my hips. And it wiggles back? Aww. Okay, I guess it's time to... I'll spare your life. That was fun. Now to go memorize this all over again. Down, up, and around. Okay. And so all the way here, all the way down, and around, and up, and around, and oh no! And all the way down again. Okay. Okay, let's try this one more time. Frog it! Come on, frog it. I know, so close. Shiver, shiver. Yes, shiver. Keep shivering. You're reluctant to fight me. Oh well, I want to fight you. Ribbit, ribbit. All the way down. And around. All the way up. All the way down. And oh no, so close. Oh, it's okay. It's one more step. Okay. Third time's the charm. Well, I don't even know how many times I've done this now, but hopefully this will be the last one. Okay. All the way down. All the way up. All the way down. And all the way. Frog it, why? Oh, no, don't steal my soul. I'm intimidated by. Goodbye. My love increased. Oof. Okay, that was good. Now let's push this rock to there. And this rock. Oh no! Okay, I will flirt with number A. Sexy wiggle. Fight B. No. Ruminating. Okay. I'll fight C as well. Wait pensively. All right. Hold small A. No, no, no. Okay. Yep, I did it. I did it. Oh, what was that? These guys are taking a bit of time. Yes! No, my soul. Goodbye. Only one more. No, no, no. Okay. Fight you. Oh wow, 9 HP. Sorry, XP. Whoa there, partner. Oh, who's talking to me? Ah. Can you move her a little bit more? Please? No. No, I want you to move. Yes, thank you. Hey! That wasn't very nice. Go back. Thank you. Alright. Okay, so I'll save here. Mouse hole. That's cute. Do I take the cheese? Stuck to the table. I don't believe that. Am I meant to leave you here, cheese? Surely there's something I can do. Okay. Fine. I will leave you there, cheese. Oh, that looks like a ghost. Is it a ghost? Hello? This ghost keeps saying "seek" out loud repeatedly. Huh. Move it with the force? Yep. Oh. Naps tab. Okay. Guess I will fight you. Soundtrack's pretty cool. Oh no. What are these? Tears? Ooh, 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 ooh. Maybe I'll show you mercy. Just plugging along. Huh. Yeah? Not up to it? Okay. What if I were to cheer you up? Okay. Oh, come on. Stop trying. Okay, I'll flirt with you then. What if I were to fight you now? You're fine. You don't look very fine. Oh, okay. Oh dear. Oh. It's just a little bit better. Nearly there. Mercy? Let's try mercy. Will you go away now? Nope. Nope, you're sending me those weird tears. No, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. What's item? What can I do with item? Nothing? Okay. Threaten? I suppose I should just keep fighting. only a little bit more to go. You do know you can't. No, but I can bust them. Ah. Thanks, ghost. Oh, I lost one experience point. Hold on a sec, guys. Okay. Okay, so I can make all these creatures my friends instead of fighting them. Okay, that's good. Did not really know that, but spiderwebs. Let's see. Spider bake sale. Ooh. Okay. No thank you. Or do I need to buy it? Okay, the smaller one is better. I'll just go for the smaller one. Sure. Ah, I got a donut. Okay, thank you. Now what? Oh, there's a door here. Missed that. I suppose I should give... Oh, it heals me. Okay. I'm just going to ignore... Hello, Toriel. Okay, interesting. What does this say? There's just one switch. Right. Just one switch. Let's see, what happens when I go here? So, I need to get to that little yellow thing. Right, let's see where I need to go. Oh, there's several. Okay. Ah, there we go. No? Does that mean I can go through? Yes, I can. Rotation and perspective. What is this? Sure, nothing happened. What about this green one? Nothing happened as well. Okay. Surely then this red one will do something? Nothing happened. Aww. Gotta be something. Okay. Hmm. What about now? Oops. Interesting. If I say no, nothing happens. So that's blue, a green, and a red. And if I go through here, come out here, and I fall, and I get to this switch. What about if I do fall again? Something. There has to be some kind of trick or something here. Oh. Yes, there was a blue switch. Behind the top pillar. Just read what this is. You can read this. What's the blue switch? The blue switch was about here. The far door is not an exit, simply mark a okay. A rotation perspective, right. Oh, which means that it's here somewhere. Oh, there you are. Press the red switch. Okay. Yes, I will press it. Ta-ta-da! And where am I now? Is this another rotation? Green switch. Alright, the green switch was here. Yes! Is there meant to be more? But what's here? A door. Shall I explore it? I shall. Yeah, sorry, it took a lot longer. Oh, thank you. Let me help. Yeah, well, I like destroying things, so. No, I needed to obliterate them all. Hey, I learned from the best. A butterscotch cinnamon pie, so it didn't matter which I chose earlier. Ooh, snail pie, okay. What's the surprise? Just patting my head and everything. Let's check out my room. Ah, it's pretty nice. What's in the cupboard? Nothing? Oh, I can just go to sleep. Box of kids' shoes. Switch down the light. What is this? Oh, they don't interest me? Okay. Back out the room. Wonder whose room this is. Wow. Oh no. Should I read it? Why not? What does it say? Why did the skeleton want to play? Oh my god. Water sausages? Okay, I don't want to know any more about this creature. Ah, what's this? It's got a note. Oh. Alright then. I want to go to where the staircase is. This looks interesting. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Go back down. No! Why is it dangerous? Fine. It has to be something I have to do. Okay. You're gonna tell me a story? Bug hunting spot? When can I go home or nothing? I guess nothing. A new home named Home, okay. I really like the soundtrack. It sounds really nice. Okay, let's go back out since we've had some food. I'll save again. That's where the tree kind of was. Let's see, can I go past? Yes, I can. A knife? Oh, it's a toy knife, okay. Can I go anywhere in here? Nope. Nope, I can't. I don't know, but I'm about to go see if I can go back down the stairs, actually, so I might ask her. I'm gonna attempt this one more time first. Go, 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 go. Ah! Oh. That's not true. I won't get a cold. Alright. I'll just ask you if I can go home. Oh, that's a bit scary with my hands. I'll check exit the rooms, okay. Hmm. objects in the ruins. Where are you going? I'm going to follow you. I bet you're downstairs. Yes. Oh no! You can't be as good as you sound. Escor. No, no, I don't want to go to my room. I'm not trying to stop you, just follow you. Oh dear. Oh dear. What have I done? No. Oh, I know this song. Okay. Oh no. Can I talk you out of it? I still don't see where the names come up yellow. Item? Oh, I'll use my toy knife. Okay. No, no. No. Came so far. What's rare? So I'll have to keep pestering you to go home then. You should know better. I'm not going to stay there. Okay, here we go. Let's try talking to her. No. Oh. Oh my god. Waiting for her name to go yellow so I can show her mercy, but I don't think. Oh god, this is going tough. Alright, let's check. Knows best for me. Oh no! Why are you acting aloof, Tyrael? I'm gonna equip my pie. Okay. I'm so screwed here. Oh my god. See if I can talk to you again. Not fast enough. Alright, I'm gonna have to eat my spider donut. Not a lot of damage I'm doing. Come on. Oh no. Want two more and I'm going to be so dead. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution. Oh. I'm going to just keep trying to talk to you. No? Alrighty. What do I do? I don't want to die. No items. What happens if I leave? Right, go upstairs. But what a. Okay, so saving restores my HP. So what happens if I go back? Here. See? Now I go back. I don't know. Maybe you letting me do what I want to do? Do I have my items? Nope. Oh. way. Come on. How does she power up? Oops. Oh. Hmm. Try talking to you again. Down to 2 again. Well, I think I'm just gonna give it what I have and see what I can do. Try this one more time. So close, come on. I can do it, I can do it. Come on. Have I done it? Finally, listen to me, small one. Okay. Walk as far as I can, and then she will reach. That's it. Okay. Mountainous Asgore, take your soul. Can I take this off? Oh, heartbroken. What next? Go through the door. And walking. And I'm walking. Oh. Hello, Flowey. This flower is creepy. Looks menacing. Ooh. Well, I think that is about a good time to take a break, but first I need a save, so let's go find a save spot and don't forget guys, we're doing a giveaway at 50 follows, so we'll be updating you when that happens and we'll let you know when we do the giveaway. and obviously stay tuned for more streams. I believe Tom will be streaming again at some point during the week or next weekend. We haven't quite figured out a schedule yet, but we'll let you know. What's going on here? There is a black figure coming my way. That was so unexpected. Oh, it's Sans. Sans the skeleton. Papyrus. Okay. Oh yeah, we saw these characters being cosplayed at the Armageddon Expo. Okay. Hey, why are you pushing me? I feel like there's a trick here. Oh, hello. Oh, so the font actually is your name. Ah. He has a cape, oh my god. Oh my god, these guys. I know. Fantastic writing. Oh. Ketchup? Mustard? Oh. So I can eat. Can I? Oh wait. I need to find hot dogs, maybe? He's never seen a human before, okay. Goodbye. Ah, a save point, okay. File saved. Alright guys, that is it for me today. Thank you, Empty Strings and Rhino Sorachus and everyone else who checked out the stream. Thanks for stopping by. And that is me for today. Let me see, how do I get out of this now? Oh, Toriel's phone is still dead. Okay. Alright guys. I'm out of this game. See, Hamstrings, have a good night. I think it's early morning night for you. Right, catch you guys next time.